A well-thought-out agenda keeps a meeting focused, and sharing an agenda before a meeting helps everyone attending know what to expect. When you create a meeting agenda in Google Docs, you and the other attendees can read, make comments, and input changes right in the document. You can even work on it at the same time. At the meeting, you and your attendees can type notes and action items in the agenda document, so it becomes a useful communications tool. In this video, you'll type details about your meeting into your document, organize your agenda using headings, make a numbered list of topics to be covered at the meeting, manage permissions, and share the agenda with meeting attendees. Meeting agendas differ depending on the type of meeting, but most include some or all of these elements. Details like a date, location, or list of attendees, a purpose or goal for the meeting, and a list of topics to be covered. To start, click in the document and type a title. Then, type other details about the meeting under the title, such as the date and time of the meeting, where it's being held, and the names of people attending. Below this information, type a goal, purpose, or expected outcome. Think about why you're holding this meeting and what it must accomplish. The meeting's purpose might be to gather information or solve a problem, update progress or project status, brainstorm ideas, or make a decision. Define your meeting's purpose up front on your agenda so your attendees know what the meeting is about. To organize information in your meeting agenda and make it easier to read, add headings. First, click on the title and select Title from the Styles menu. Then, add headings for each section of your agenda. Type a heading for your meeting details, attendees, and purpose. Press Enter after each heading so the information goes underneath. Highlight each heading and select a style from the menu. The headings stand out and make your agenda easier to read. Next, add a list of topics to be covered at the meeting. Include a heading at the top of the list in the same style as your other headings. To indicate the order in which topics will be covered at the meeting, use a numbered list. To create a new numbered item, press Enter or Return on your keyboard. Once you've written and formatted your agenda, share it with your meeting attendees. Set your sharing permissions. Select whether the people who share your document can view, so they can read it but can't make any changes or comments, comment, so they can insert comments but not change the text directly, or edit, so that they can change the text. If you would like meeting attendees to be able to make changes to the agenda and insert meeting notes during the actual meeting, give them permission to edit. To send people an email letting them know you shared the meeting agenda with them, select the Notify People option. You can include a note for your meeting attendees. Attendees can also access the document in Google Drive in their Shared Items folder. Move on to the next video to schedule your meeting in Google Calendar. Now it's your turn. Type meeting details like date, time, location, and attendees into your document. Add and format headings, add a numbered list of topics, set permissions, and share the agenda with meeting attendees.